Itching, swelling, and wheals. These are the signs and symptoms of chronic urticaria, but only those who know about the course of their own illness can actively counteract a possible loss of control. What helps is a regular urticaria control test. The patient either receives it during their consultation with a doctor or fills it out online for self-assessment. 4 questions are answered in less than a minute. There are 5 different response options to choose from in each case. The questions are about physical symptoms, quality of life, the success of therapy, and disease control. Each response is assigned a value from 0 to a maximum of 4 points. When adding the points together after answering, the so-called UCT score is obtained. If the score reaches the maximum value of 16 points, the disease is completely controlled. If it is between 12 and 15, the urticaria is probably well controlled. If it falls below 12 points, the disease is in a poorly controlled state and the treatment should be adjusted by a doctor. The urticaria control test is then repeated and reviewed at 4-week intervals in order to bring the disease under control in the long term. Check the course of your own disease quickly and easily with a regular urticaria control test.